Hi guys, I'm Seven Yi. Now you're in a room by the Kief, like from Taipei. So today I want to make a cocktail is brought in chili. So in Taiwan, every guys can eat hot pong for every season. So we want to do something special one and an interesting one. So we make this like hot pong style. So we use Sichuan peppercorn, sous vide vodka, is 30 grams. And tomato juice, 50 grams. And now we stir. Put a little soda, 20 grams. And last, we use soy sauce and spice, make this pepper. So drink a cup first, eat after, enjoy.